Before you see a what?
You see a honey. You see a bee. Ola, it is not easy to be married. It's very difficult to be a married man, but very easy to be a wife.
It's very difficult to be a married man,
but it's very easy to be a married woman. To be a wife is easy, but to be a husband, so painful. Women become more focused when they get married. Men become defocused when they get married.
Is it not something from experience rather than a fact?
Fact. This is a fact.
A fact should be established by more than three sources of evidence.
I have more than 13 sources of evidence. I have a research to prove that. I said this thing long time ago that my research proved that when men are not married, they are focused. Immediately they get married, they become responsible but defocused.
Some men who say when they are not married, they are not focused.
No, they don't know what focus means. Every married man who has a wife and he says he's more focused is a liar. Woman, even Adam was too focused before Eve came and they lost the garden.
Was it lonely or focused?
Adam was focused. The focus of a man is making sure that he fulfills the call of God upon his life. Pastors whose wives are not pastors like them are focused. Immediately their wife becomes lady pastor, they become defocused.
Bernard Bafo said, "When Kwan did, oh no, you are doing 200%.
Nami po beya member abo so bini minyagi. Mo from agi nami from agi.
Or say for that, I best send you a vest if you UK.
Vest, man. She said vest ayeshe.
Yeah.
I'm not here in this kawaii. Na vest me the go ahead.
Okay.
Mo so cry. Oh. Bernard, send it money 0277 609 64. Get to me what the buckle 0277 609 64. And you say, I'm a friend, but I'm a bomber. I say, I sent you not a brothel. The numbers cry a unique saying.
Get your friend say, I'm Robert Sababe Robbie, who been in the area. Obano Nini Kuna worry for 20 years. I'm Robert Sababe Robio. Now I'm buying, I'm going to use you to buy camera.
Yes.
Be manage no she a chichere no.
Yes.
Yes.
I say we did. I say I cut away nimbo.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Pretend you don't know what's going on.
She. I want to say she.
Maybe I'm in the mood.
Now she the way I see here, you man, 20 years in it.
What mean here?
What mean here? Now actually,
gun point there, my she.
Be my she ya na irenyo.
Yes.
No catch your be say, mommy. I'm Robert Sababe. Any me fear.
Thank you.
Either say we be in Senegal.
Yes.
And I have a package on Marco.
Okay. The first thing a woman should think about is that for 20 years you are with a man who was sterile. Bear my friend, Kweku, but in a bear man yet.
For better, for worse.
There's nothing like that anywhere.
In the Bible.
As for the Bible, there's nothing about marriage in the Bible. So Bible will be a first verse being your. And I'm Remunsun, there's nothing called for better and for worse, even in the law. And at cap 127, there's nothing called for better and for worse.
Okay.
There are rules that gives you options to go for divorce. Divorce is permittable. What did I say? Ola onim sa wari obana ne hoya wo time. Ne hoya wo nyan. Ne hoya wo akono a. Bible ne say jana wari na akona for people for.
Sa.
The Bible says if you marry a woman who is displeasing, detestful, unpresentable to you, divorce her. Etime wari dori ene. Na ne ho ye fe ne. Na afide ne ho ya metan. Bible no ma me ho kwan say me ja na wale.
Sir.
Ah. Why the guy say wo he no?
Reverend atie mo person wo, me so me person me hu ba bia wo.
Bible no mo kan.
Debbie, it's now who know your theology
through the church. Deuteronomy chapter 24, now Kai from verse 1. Yeah, go ahead. But Ola, me answer a question. I will show Bible verse now. Tie.
Tie, I'm going to
show Ola, tie me, pa. I'm Robert, the Wabeda. I'm going to go there here, one year. I did a worry for 20 years, near Samba. I'm Robert, Barry, who is a Sia, and near Samba. Papa, I'm going to go to a catcher, say, I'm Robert Bow, if you. And to choose between abortion and divorce, mommy, my answer is not that this is not the main topic I'm treating. It is straight ahead. No, your topic in here, how to deal with childlessness.
How to deal with childlessness.
Say, wali awomba, oba wonya den, bema wonya den. Ola, daddy kind. Once the man can tell you abort or divorce, my sister, hear the answer. The first thing is that if you stay in the marriage, hear me, oh, if you stay in the marriage and abort, the man will punish you for that particular baby that you aborted and will punish you for the sex, because after the sex with the armed robbers, you will never perform well again in bed with your husband. That's so old, oh, that armed robbers use her. Bear money down to the BR. We have BR. I see she's not a share. Send our pill. She said it was you, so I got the dean.
Ah.
Ola. Bema, we are born a bema de chow, bro, on pebble. So don't joke. The first thing, abort the pregnancy. It's an illegal child. Go for abortion. My sister, immediately after the abortion, go for divorce. Do you know why you're divorcing? If you don't divorce, the man that you are living with is a sterile man. He can't impregnate you. And he has kept you for 20 years. Wicked man. This is why I say when men cannot impregnate you, never celebrate Father's Day with them. Father's Day is for those who have deposited semen and not paying fees. Hola, madam. Immediately, don't divorce first. Do you know why you shouldn't divorce first?
No.
If you divorce first, the man will feel happy, but punish his emotions. So tell him, honey, I agree. I want to abort. So once you abort, he will feel like a hero. You've obeyed his rules. Let's go and go through the abortion. After the abortion, recover. After recovery, put into writing, I need divorce, and move out of the marriage. When you move out of the marriage, pick up your phone. 0277-609-624-4. Because I'm going to help you to marry the man who can impregnate you. Ola, what is childless? And me answer, no. Ola, me answer, no. Men who say Quran and kase unim diya namedi adoneba. Hey, men yebida. Immediately abort the child. This is an illegal child.
Abraham, man, time in the one.
Yin yin say we intem. Who you here? Oh him ah. Jawadiano. Awadiano kura me jawkura. One shot so for me kegu asum se ben janti frame. 0277-609-604. Yeah, yeah, for divorce. So, you need counseling before divorce, during divorce, and after divorce. What must say? If you have any challenge in your marriage, don't talk to your lawyer first. Don't talk to your pastor first. Talk to your counselor first. And the only counselor so far in this country is only one. The rest are followers. 0277-609-644. Forget the rest. Choose the best. And to allow me answer, no. Don't think twice. Because unja akwala we ane dachi nye ye. Yebe kengu na sumsa. En akwala we be niya betete o. Mami. Show me my daddy. Mami. Show me my daddy. Because daddy no ti wano. Na no be fun. Akwala nbe na adi yeti se o pay you 50 pesos. Hey, nye me mwa mi o. I hear no fire. Kwekwe ye. Sika hear no fire. Hey, who be Sammy?
100
yana. 1 city. 100 yana. Ah, na kwekwe 1 city. Me kasa chile me. Odi ni kiti kiti munu wenye afangasi ye. Ni papa. Se no shasi ye.
Akwade ya, oko shi shopping mall. Oh, Nigeria, Abuja.
Me, who's that sorry, no so?
9 year old girl.
Nye 9 year no di shi adi ye no.
2 years old. Unye
shi. Nye 9 year no di shi adi ye no. Eh, bibi ye wun mu no di shi adi ye. Na di ne wun mu nye 9.
Eda me ke ze uwe na ay asin. Asin is bi eba na.
Me da asin. Di ma pa shi adi ye.
O shi shi na bangu ba. Bangu ba. Okay.
So, Ola.
Yes, sir. Yes,
don't keep a child that has a trouble with it. You see, childlessness is when a couple or married, legally married people are married and constant sexual intercourse for 1 year or 18 months, they have not been able to produce anything. To be pregnant and have a miscarriage means the potential of making you pregnant is available. Not just a bear man do wale. Na in fear bakuni e chile on to me wa medical muno ya declare bear man say or ye sterile. Or banu so egda hona bibian kosa mumi enunu, there's a problem in the marriage. Ola ye can wan ya munyan tiasye. And ya bear ma wale wo ji krata kwa bro chile a obewi u baku dizye ma ko ye nyanuna meka. Ye can bear me to say me a debian na do mayo. Debian na do mayo if ye gum. Bam bear manu tye me. Answer ye beka so be en to me en wono. Sa 1 year to 18 months now te wono. Ya ye krate mun shushemu. A bear for points we say ampa. Can you deliver or you cannot deliver? But this is the trouble I have. Well, I have a package in my office I call the preconceptional care. Preconceptional care. We need some kind of chemo. Conception get your friends there. Get your friends there. Frema. Conceptional. You can't say what chemo. And my office. So one of the programs I do for the singles who want to get married in the future. Preconceptional care. Not just say. Your friend is saying. And tetia ana a sha yesha wemra. But preconception care, it starts from the day you have your first menses. What does it say? That is where we see your menstrual cycle. Whether it's abnormal, it's normal. What are your days? Then we start checking your folic level, and out of your folic test, we give you folic acid to maintain your system to become, for your fetus to become, your uterus to become better, so you can produce a better fetus. And the American say, "O baby, I be kwa wadi ase. Bema uti me. O baby, I be wari na only medical record. Me wari no.
O baby, I be only medical record.
Me wari no.
Me wari no.
Because the woman say, within the preconceptional care no. You don't need a man to tell you, I want to marry you before you start your medical screening. Once you are above 18, you should know your clinical status when it comes to your menstrual cycle. Men can't tell me, say, me, they are bad, naba. Nipa, I'm bankrupt, and nipa, huwa tono. You ask me, wait, nipa, they are dead, beshani, yase, sa. Bosimi, wusa, ane, mba, ya. Me, de, nam, nam, idana, siyo. Adia, me, ni, obi, ango, ye, bibi, ya. And tiya, mba, kwa, me, hon. Hey, or, ima, tiya, me. Adia, ne, bakra, ne, kala, ne, chile, se, uwa, yadibi, wasi, anun, yadibi, wasi. Obi o yin amu an se se o yin pad ni se a me na me se me de pad ma let you remember o yin pad ni se a o la dim de o ye o twifi pant ma se se a no ma ni tisa hwen chen no abuwo nani chi so be hu ni moja jimi
ah I said you be a little mister.
You need to see what is coming out of you
by force.
Look, you should weigh your menstrual cycle. The pad tells you the weight of how much blood you are dissipating.
On show,
is it clotting? What is the color of your blood now? You should check it. I say on show. In the first place, before you know how to manage or deal with childlessness, there are two things you need to do. As a young man, as a young girl, first and foremost, manage yourself. Because in marriage, we don't manage childlessness, we deal with childlessness. There are two words. When you are married, you deal with childlessness, you don't manage it. But when you are single, you manage yourself to know your status before you go into marriage. Eti mawari, enfie mebreni, awomba, diedi kain, yembi se se, wwe mwansi na abe wale no. Na wohon te sen. Den na dota akanfa, wa wohon. Ola, kwa embe nsu no ba fa edenyum.
This will be war.
Se obema di obada. Obema ni hunsuo. Ene konwa obanko suya wato. Ansen obana kase mafefu. Eti yen chile process no. Na ene ye disi ya. Das ene. Ye betu aso. Managing childlessness is not in marriage. But dealing with childlessness must happen in marriage. Diye di kain. Ye biye lines nama wachile wa biye ansano. Mimbo tu wete u. Ola. What was your state before you agreed to be a wife? What was your state before you requested to be a husband? Or baby, I would hear me. Baby, I'd be so pale. Or baby, I'd be so pale. Bisani say, what is your sperm count level?
Ah, oba no go bi sa beman.
Bi sa beman no.
Tell me sperm count you say.
Ah, ola, e mo ko die. Na o sperm count. What dey near den? Say say how here na ma ben. Did you ask?
Ah, o be so.
Is it low?
O be so.
Is it low? Where she beman na budi nkomo a in dating know whether he has a low sperm count or no sperm count. Or catch us say, hey, Miss Adam, you have video. Now, me, I mean, I'm going to say, Jimmy Hoodie. Ola, Obia, may you cook, Mamida? Oh, yeah, Diana, I do good to him, no, yes, say. Obisala, boy, and he said, oh, you see, we are the men in town. As I didn't have people so cry for. And to a general, I'm a catch me call them who's up. So, what's this? No, I'm saying, a sample. And I'm saying, ah, who did it? Near points is a quadrico. And I'm saying, there's nothing in it. Now, I found good microscope. But son, I didn't pill. Me John, I'm catching a guy. He said, "There's nothing in us." You, oh, hey, Kasla, no, no, Kasla, no, no, no. Where is it?
Ah, neither no. Timi go for cocoa mum.
Say, oh, pipi cocoa.
Actually, say.
Ah. Oh, yeah, no. Say, oh, yeah, they went pi. And remember, people they just say, "Oh, swear, who pia?"
But any cocoa, you know.
Me, me, who look cocoa?
Description of.
Do you hear no? Hey, cocoa.
Eh,
go make. Etina kosi adibe.
Akoto cocoa.
There be etina kosi adibe no. Etime catch a boy, so I'm saying no. Etina endu no so. And your fast track here, you be a debunk, you mean who you have the car. Ola! On your 0004, on your 60.4.
Oh.
That's a do you my air, Joseph?
There's a PD about you. I
need pinning, Joe. You are tear, sir. I tell you, baby. Tia, tia, don't go.
Hallelujah.
Satiano. Yes, she, Tiano, say, oh, you may hear me say, yes, well, who is here? Who to be who more? Say they are transparent.
Yeah.
And our boys, they say, hey, you have been saying that they come and see this one. Those guys are. And I'm balancing. This one, this has more than 10 counts. Go and do and see. I'm going to do what you're not saying. Share my clothes. Now I say, now what do you say? Then what do you say? What's that one here? Ola, who spam that? I said, I'm not about that shape was my clothes. Who didn't say that here? Spam, papa. Oh, what? Our nine and our top, our tinetto, and the atom, the old tinetto. Who shall I then say? I said, I have one, you know. Oh, what? Only nine, and to show I was a
cracker.
Or so, no, I said, not the only tino, what to know. Of a cracker, open.
Me should
you a
microscope
as. What should be that? And two moves on away and display. Nana, the correct sperm and an dead sperm.
I was shown three different times.
I
would need to.
May I say?
The
body
needing
an old at 2 hours with my pine. Ah, may that's what? And you want the woman in a go? I'm a woman who transit and throw one another call. I'm a and only chemical because I say, oh, Chamilo. Oh, Chamilo. Shah.
That
when
our best stand-up comedy.
Next
to is. Udube sexual. Best sexual stand-up comedy.
Ola. So you meet a young man, and as I wrap up right now, so you can open the lines for two calls. When you meet a baby, I wish you bear more best or no champ now. That just 17. Bisani say. Now on common work or doctor what you work or check it. Yes, yeah, yeah, then. Or catch yourself in ko ye be da. Catch yourself, Mr. Bema. Bema only in the sperm count, dear. Nyamia Nimni, Samini Bawalia, a bad thing. Go who counts, no? Not the catcher. And the Bema would tell Mr. Siano, before you find a lady, make sure that you know your count and let it be on your fingers. What did them chanas here?
That's a Bema answer. I'll be you be sure and you saw a couple be by what they know. The bachelor who sperm count.
Because the American is here, I prepare for you the personality checklist. And within the checklist, you have what I call the preconceptional care. You need to conceptualize the attitude of impregnating a woman. Ola, get now your yini. Boy, no be you koko no. What him do your car? Or catch here and say, you didn't buy for counseling no. Or catch here and say the facilities here he doesn't trust.
Yeah, because Russia didn't pee.
Now, I see. If it is not something, the level of abortion women have done for him before he left Ghana to the UK. He was in Ghana. Now, Ghana. And no fee Ghana call UK. And what about the girl be? And I saw for no And this is to say, you have to see a come one day. And I do two no better. So, I'm going to drive you beer. Seriously, no, about the kids, you know, or you're in level, be out. Your man resource, new year, you know. Or show me new sir, no, Jackie, not to her. No, son, I know. They're not born in that side. You'll catch ever myself, got to lose when you're not wow. The level, no, I don't know. You destroy a man.
What do you know?
Now, I'm going to catch me. I don't believe in your facility. Now, I'm saying, don't worry. Now, me make catch you say, go to Lancet or Akai House. Or say, I'll do how much is it? In a man container. And they chair and how to stimulate it and pick not pick you coin. Or the go on no nyanya 0000004 and I'm going to 7 catch you. And so look right there and you do. Or G and I'm saying, where you get a resource camp for counseling? Not G or the Bible. Or buy and I'm saying, you're taking it off here. Did you open your share money? But I don't understand your things, you know? Your things, I don't understand them. So I brought it to you. But I believe in your machines because the environment alone, 700 bone, the environment alone. No idea, don't mind the body, you mind the aging. Man, Cassa Colibuna, go can you? Media, which is
one day in the honour.
Me, much. Much in the bone.
Much in the one
here. Yes, see more than one be a Ukra, who are best.
Much in equally.
Debunyan Cabu, your new one, yes, Union Cabu. Hola, I'm not saying about I'm J report. Me J report, and I'm saying, but the same thing we gave you here. Is what they've given you. So now you see our machines are okay. So I'm surprised. I'm surprised.
But I can understand him. Ben must say,
I'm surprised. No, guy, no bag. I'm surprised. No, Cheche. No, two cowboy carry for the tour. I'm surprised. Not that's what I say. I said, don't worry, relax. We'll solve it for you. I said, well, how do you solve this? I know, besides, I'm saying, do you record your proceedings? I said, no, I don't record. Do you want me to record? I said, no. Can I confide in you? I said, yes. What's the matter? I remember now. Before I left Ghana, I was 18 years. Something happened.
Ghana, American.
Ghana, near
Akotra.
Tell me, Yami. Okay, say, Yami, Shannon, Mims. Sit down, Shannon, Yellow. Before I left Ghana, well, I said, be see. Sit down, 23.
Yeah.
I realize, right? They don't know. Anyway, what do you
mean? Open us,
real. I can't
associate
by my view. I can't say, come on, Jindy. And I'm be too quiet. They go, Bob, not granted me tea, my assay. By your choir, doctor, they can't say, BBC. Oh, my ass, and I'm a junior, and your mommy.
Oh,
and Chibiana gave me ban and if you crew, now my coast crusa, and our 10 years ago, 27. And so I'm finding BBS or choir. Those times, right, can you cry and see before Crow, maybe you rest the club. Obi kraji ska soko okobo bi eguam enti e ma ne de na be ma ne sori kama e jina so erection is perfect, ejaculation is perfect enti o erecti o ejaculati but the sperm production that ne produce sperm no e ho atochema there's blockade
oh
enti e kan wi na be ma na aye mlai oh oti wosan no de ne sam yenu se hwe yi ni space ni se o hye nice gucci bi. No, you see. Bema.
Oh,
so. Why my wife?
Oh.
Hey. Oh, so say, sir. What's the way that happens to you? I'm just.
Speak.
Who says whatever? Oh, no, look at it. No, it's very emotional. I felt.
That's what she had several times.
No, but I mean, that guy's story, anytime, what was that? Hey. All of a sudden. Do you buy, you know?
I could draw ne a homaswana feeling in a tip or
to call who bear my so bear my year, Juma.
But where's the bear my year, Juma? Now,
no, so bear my sorry said, then you catch yourself, you can't impregnate.
Hey, 0277 609 609 644.
You came into the
one, made a mean to me, you beat me, Gavin.
Just in a while, you know, it seems so. Young Wanka.
Why
are you doing this?
Brady, I'm going to call browser.
Ola.
Is it a call browser?
Onua. Ola. Brady, on to me, you gay, Negri. No, both see me so. Or one is a house, if you. So, I to see me so. Yeah, Wanka. What for my la?
Oh.
Just so didn't they wait?
I'm running your money.
What's it? That's the love to start.
Happy birthday to a co browser.
And then
the media.
Hey, friends, with your one catch
you. And
then
your birthday.
Oh, yeah, that's a message.
Voltage College. Happy birthday, co browser. And then, so yeah, a friend is saying, Sadiq, Baba Sadiq, so
birthday. Oh, ampa ene nensu ye Councillor Lutwot birthday.
Oh, nyanukwe.
027, so una home, 609.
Happy birthday to Baba Sadiq. Happy birthday to Jay Foley.
Ah, and then Jay Foley, baby, I'm coming home. Say, I'm fine. Jay Foley, Jay Foley, crowns on you, or no, so on phone. Jay Foley, happy birthday.
Happy birthday to my Gizzo.
Ah, my Gizzo.
Yes.
Hate FM. And then, baby.
Yep.
Ah, I'm going to stress this cup out because last talk I said, baby, I'm not going to end up.
No, this is this
guy. Ah, yeah, then we end up.
It's a castle,
yes, sorry. And then
we are the four. I'm going to be an actress. No more for papa.
And your pons. No one else. I said, why can't we radio so say? My trick will be about life. Who shall
name me life mode
there? Ah, we are not sure.
But about we know more fit where you have cast car cry.
Ah,
and then see the birthday.
You're very same.
You didn't the aircraft.
Yeah, Bruni. Yeah, Bruni, my baby. Ola, and the air can say, yes, share this, you have for Fubia. And come out here, didn't say, so tell what you want, I warn him, ba. They did kind to was it. Name wow, Nessia, dear Waha. Nayan Shushimu. Nayan Shushimu. Now, they did come, baby, I would tell him, say, I won't yawn lay. Obit is said, Doreen. Obit is said, Freema. Oh, Abanam put there, what's in a cock or a fan and a hot so betty. Only the rest of Abanabrabu. Say, see our wally. First, no, we know so so Benyam. Now, the deep pressure bent here so be a dear friend, post marital counseling. They say, oh, I did, we are. The Akawani at war. Oh, Ola. Abna Nini Kunia, Emusi, or my being so Benyam, Nanyan Samba. Moti Haman Shabana Bashan Wako. I said, Yama, Brent, Johnny Fier, so Susu or Benyamunti. Why we condom side, nay, I'm on free chance, which is said, Dorian, you condom me. At the 2 minutes on we direct in Emba, at the pressure money. But Miss Rao, or by who tell me? They said, Dorian. He said, Frema, the way you see me, I went to one meeting, I remember. Me said, oh, two and a month, this year, Payare Sabia, now compare, near social video, I say, I be a unkosu, and you ye, who menstruation, he said, Bama, who tell me, cause yourself, who one a year coco, and your Bama, I had denikake, I had June saw, who spam counts, and I said, next week, you met your dear friend, low, no, you were low, and he no, Miss Rao, 0277-609. 644. Na se kobane se, utiye mi se siya, na ni mdiye kosu ukuruma. Eye ginger honey chips competition. Bakon opak muse niye, sika fodye niye, unyan fodye niye. Or therefore, sika fodye mdiye si right, mdi unyan fodye ashe left, unyan ni biya ye lefti. Siye me, 0277. Frenabe Tobi, na yen fama, eye ginger honey chips. 0277-609-644. Meda masepa, meda masepa.
Okay, Suzanne Hidamus, and then your birthday, happy birthday. Abin Dennis, Nana Kufi Asawa, City Councilor Card, Deuteronomy 24, 1 year, no prayer.
Ah,
apart gardens,
I don't know what for more, okay.
I'll say, teach them. Nana Techi Solomon, they say, you are sharing free entry. Bernard Baffo, saying the great grandfather, Aye Lutrot, it was related to you. I was here to be here.
I'm in power as a family member. Why?
DJ Foreigner, I'm a DJ. I'm Doreen Afiye, and I'm a producer. Freema Abankro, and I didn't know my good about for Tata. So 0277-609-6.
Freema, you're not a kind of folk.
My sorry, sir. Yeah, me at which ever to us, sir.
Yeah, Ola.
Many of them be a not oil lesbian. Now, also a child. Now, oil lesbian, you know. But you mean a bad boy. The bad boy is the one day. You're betting at you. My crown.
Hello. Hello. Good evening.
Good evening.
Blau. Ah, okay. Why you be? Hello. Oh, so we're just wrapping up, but I've just brought you that level of education that don't stay in a bad marriage because you don't have a child. And we are learning a lot to know that young ones who are coming up should learn how to work on themselves so that they'll be able to, as it were, get the best for themselves before they get a husband. Know your clinical status before you decide to get married. Say, unim son of Abraham. Hello. That be may not try me the next 1 hour.
Okay, well that's it. Anytime I walk in, okay, whatever. Yeah, go
ahead. Ah, Ghana for power. Me tia me can say me pencrofa mo music go US. Mo fi me. Me same tia dey no call embassy. You fit obia mo say me can yan sasem. Mo ka say me gym won. Oh
yeah.
Ah, fit ya no. Pressure go for dey to me so. Me tia na me can say who abeso go US no. Me ma visa oni ya na me kan. Obia fi me. Last day na crofo di me chi kumase takwa. And right there, the Yako. I'm a year clearance. They say, I have no be a friend. I want to go. I want to go. Who fear 4 years? I'm sure Mudo. Masami Terry, I'm on back on my true Mudin. Mubek Kagana Hassa. I've never flown visa. Visa, then I go.
I also have a visa.
No, I want it.
I tell,
oh, Bisa near no call, but they are at this time. I did my Canada. Ola, many a brew. Ghana for Muntier, dear Gosso. Yes, she said, Oba, qua a preconception case, I'm sure I could pretty cheek as
I was a pretty cheek.
Frema, ah, why would you do this article for that sooner woman last year? How do you say preconceptional care, O Chim? Hey, who could depend on you? I'm not preconception and answer that. Who didn't preconception? Who didn't defend conception?
I know about it.
And she shy, yeah, they fell fool. And I'm going to say. And to who?
Nin say.
And your conceptional care, who na make up? Any antenatal, antenatal your conceptional care. Mami then you're preconceptional. Yes, you are 88,000 words. And the English language is 888,000 words. It's mundu, baby. But who, baby, I was sure I did do.
You need to make
it a sentence. Say with American, sentence, Ben Amenya. So Ghana for Frema Oduma Dia Kakrawa ha. Asantinia wako school. May try no fan agin bra. Bari chin so baby a peso wali biano. O baby bi a wesi swa uhu efe. Uhu a time. Ah odim se dachi. Upesa uwali. Natra wa diase. Na uhu ya feti se a miss be ya mtiwe. Nyamia daroma. Body line clothing. Sana tade niye fe power. Combination ni meat. Frema we huanka. Ah, we mu share wig anka. Efe power. Red meat, you don't come. Wait for goose. Who did goose on for sugar reasons? But me faster than Cassian Coma bodyline clothing, despite building war across central. Oh, my darling, and my look, you say, oh, my no, me, baby, I'm here. Say, my simple human, see, and Gabon's a trouser on my channel. And yet, the ocean now, coach a quarter and chain, we're damn 50, normal flap, because normal size.
Why, and on the man.
But that's the power from my smile, from my card, and that's it. Oh, my car will be from self. You're looking what? You're looking. Okay, Streman says you're looking at you. At you. Preconception care, you can't say what you mean. What could you say? What can I mean to you? Sister, you may be saying, no, 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 no,
no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
no,
Freman, I bless you. Now me the man today.
You
say me, you who cried. Say you be da. Oh, so you've not gone through it.
This last year, this is my first time. Hey! The only thing I knew.
Freman, come and speak here. Come. At your age.
Me say what I knew.
This is your first time you're hearing preconceptional care.
Yes, what I know. Uh-huh. Okay. Or what I heard so far. Was from your blood and your genotypes, the genotype.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, those
kind. They are all part of the preconceptional care. It's part of the things we'll learn next week.
What you're saying, the mechanism of being here, what can you see? I'm a bad man. Wait a minute.
Wow! So that's a dinner here called radio, so crap, frame up, crap, wow!
And of course, and
meaning, so Olawate.
And maybe a one month of mobile warrior, and some of my papa for yes, cervical cancer swabs, and
because they will age, be able to mean quiet.
Yeah.
bibi ti se o kwa koye ade mo fe ni se breast cancer screening e o fie bi undu ya ya mprima o nye mammogram mammogram bo ni ye nye mo obi onyanya o ti ase ye o sgs ayeye enfoni aye twa wo ba ya ase e hwe se wo twa mu nya ma na ti se ni nyina no eti ye fre bibi preconceptional care enu ye enhyehya oba ene bema uba femu ehu otibia eba na wo mu aha uhu otibia mu ne obobre eba na wo mu a se ubetimi anyem ana abetimi anyem ba ehu na oba dia oye ene bema dia oye enye pe nyama me of me office no obi a wo pese oware ana obi a wa si wo mfie so a wo fata awade ye friend premarital counseling asori ni de no eye asori ni chira the dogma of the church asori ni hyehye but ye ye ho na e wo me office no ye ma wo hu nipa ba wo ye ye ma wo discover who you are, you know your family status, you know your clinical status, you know your financial standing, you know your sexual ability and disability.
Where financial, you know?
Yes. When no, when you want to go, because in the first place, the framer, you are working now.
Yeah.
For example, if you are earning 2,000 Ghana cedis, what are you using your money for as a single girl?
Not.
Once you decide to become a double girl, will you still continue to use that same money for it? If you are married, if now that you are single, you are earning 2,000 Ghana cedis. If you want to get married to a guy in future, should a guy earn 1,800?
No.
Because my question to you right now is that, Verma, you have 2,000. I'm your husband. I have 1,005. If somebody asks you, how much money do you have in a house? How much will you say you have? Should I repeat the question?
Yes. Actually,
you are my wife. You have 2,000 Ghana cedis in this house. Yes. And I, your husband, I have 1,700 in this house. Somebody asks you, hey, in your house, how much money do you have? What would you say?
1,000.
You sent me about passless there.
Niska.
Sika hi na wo fia. Wo sika yi na wo fia sisi na bi se sika na. Then I beka.
3,700
sika. Then so listen to the question very well. You are not listening to the question.
No.
Logic.
Because in my head.
Logic or hit
up. Or no body yale for. Ti dem kan. Me say. You're married to me. I have 1,700 Ghana cedis.
Yeah.
You have 2,000 Ghana cedis and you are asked during counseling, how much money do you have in your house? For the house. How much money do you have for the house?
1,007.
Thank you. Brilliant. Why 1,007?
Miniska. Counselor, stop asking, but I don't have money.
But how much money do you have in the house?
We have 1,007.
Why is it 1,007?
Because I don't know the best fees. Yeah. We should make it through the month, hopefully. And that one can help us out good man next month, because only a case can come.
So obema sika ani ade kase sika ofie obema sika ye fan ka obema hu enka sika ofie.
Have you ever seen any married person so far that the wife is so rich that everybody when they start, oh, when they hear Oscar,
they don't do it.
Papa way.
Oscar,
they always say Papa way. They never say, say, or you do way Oscar.
But that's a part. It's all about two, two, three. Yeah. But that's what your basica. You're fine, yes, sir. What you gave us here? Betty, what's here from my kind? So, what she's telling you, it already tells you a simple principle in life. What Frima is saying is that even though Ola is playing the song, you listen, it's a very simple policy. In the first place, your husband has 1,007. You are the wife. You have 2,000. It doesn't make you have 3,700 in the house. Because the budget of running the house is on the 1,007, not the 2,000. Why? Because a man's money is for the house. A woman's money is for her. So when you come for the preconceptional care, where we prepare for you what we call personality checklist. And it's what it is.
Yes. Whether you're compatible in terms of communication.
No. Personality checklist is what we prepare for you doing premarital counseling so you can carry for dating.
What?
Can I interview you? Don't you wait that?
I'm all for you.
Nobody me nyese me ka dia wawa me ho. I have no client who started counseling with me from the beginning up to date that they are thinking of collapsing their marriage. What will cause them to walk out of marriage might be death.
Or abuse.
They can be abused. Even when abuse comes and they want to walk out, they can manage abuse because I continue managing you. You don't end. You see, we have something we call post-marital counseling. Most important thing that post-marital counseling is when you have troubles in your mind before you go for it. But right after the day of marriage, you have to book for post-marital counseling. Sprema, out me wari be maybe a one chromo. Many me so for penny to cry. So we have one chromo. Do I confuse? Still, what kind guy? Because for a man, can we real life?
My cousin was asleep and he was snoring in the other room. Who did it?
Sir, and I hear the Nadia saying that I'm calling. Hola, you too quiet. And I brand me myself for some servicing the pastor. They serving. I'm gonna say, Daddy, I like to sleep with you so that in case you want something, you won't call.
You were young.
No, I mean, as my spiritual father.
Sleep with you, sister.
Like me. What did Daniel mean? So a suit.
No, because sleep with you there.
Sleep in the same room with you.